After tonight, I might be a somebody.
It's a new level when she steps through the ropes, and we're about to see why. It's boss time! From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks! Byron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of the refrigerator.
Just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
We have an unprecedented situation tonight where, due to the fact almost the entire roster was stranded overseas, you're going to see some fresh faces on Raw.
And one of those fresh faces is Sasha Banks' opponent, who just started at the Performance Center earlier today.
It's one thing to be a rookie and take on the boss, but this is insane. I have a feeling her face isn't going to be so fresh after this is over.
Up and down! What a slam!
In the kidneys.
Golly.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Look at the height.
Splash.
Looking for an early pin. She kicks out before one.
Not even close.
It's boss time, guys.
And Banks is determined right now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, stomping away.
Nice catch kick. Great elevation. Ridiculous standing shooting star. Well placed kick.
Banks slips out of the way.
Deep, deep trouble here. Look out. Slingshot right up. just the back of the neck. Ouch. Setting foot in the ring now. And the referee gets caught in the line of fire.
And a beautiful swanton.
Goes into the pin. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Ouch.
Banks is a moving target.
She got launched. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Serious trouble for the boss. And Banks needs to go back to the drawing board.
Two. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Oh, God. And she's a step ahead of Banks. Shooting star press, incredible.
Wow, what agility.
Knees right to the gut.
Side kick on the mark.
Paying it right back with a reversal. She's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Boom, what a kick.
Boom, perfectly timed with the knees. Eight.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Banks has to be discouraged here.
Banks needs to be resettled. They can't beat the count. Double count out.
We have an unprecedented situation tonight where, due to the fact almost the entire roster was stranded overseas, you're going to see some fresh faces on Raw.
And one of those fresh faces is Sasha Banks' opponent, who just started at the Performance Center earlier today.
It's one thing to be a rookie and take on the boss, but this is insane. I have a feeling her face isn't going to be so fresh after this is over.
Kick right in the spine.
Goal!
Stomping. Ouch. A quick finish. Can she do it? And the rope saver there.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
And Tagiri runs its mark. Banks being shown zero mercy.
Oh, you hate to see Sasha like this.
Ouch, caught her. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Hopping at the leg.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
She's reading everything her opponent is trying to throw at her.
And a quick pin attempt.
One. Two. And his shoulder gets up in time.
Really caught him off guard going for it at this point.
The boss averts the attack.
Banks has to be discouraged here.
Oh, you hate to see Sasha like this.
Elbow on the spot.
Kick right to the leg.
Kick lands.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Ooh, amazing agility.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.